Hello, now we solve example 9. It is known that the velocity distribution for two-dimensional flow of a viscous fluid between wide parallel plates, as in the figure, is parabolic. That is, u, the velocity profile, is equal to uc, a constant, into 1 minus y over h squared, with v is equal to 0. The y component of velocity is equal to 0. So determine, if possible, the stream function and the velocity potential. So as you can see here, we have two parallel plates and the velocity profile u. At the center, the velocity is maximum and is equal to uc. So first, let's check if the continuity equation is satisfied. So for two-dimensional incompressible flow, we have del u over del x plus del v over del y is equal to 0. So del u over del x is equal to 0, u is not function of x, and v is equal to 0. So the summation of the two terms is equal to 0. So the continuity equation is satisfied, and we can determine the stream function. So from the definition of the stream function, u is equal to del psi over del y, and v is equal to minus del psi over del x. Then psi is equal to the integral of u dy, partial integral. So integral of uc into 1 minus y over h squared dy. So it is uc into y minus y cube over 3h square, of course, plus a function of x, since we have partially integrated with respect to y. If we partially differentiate with respect to x, the stream function psi, you will obtain del psi over del x is equal to del f over del x, and it is equal to v. So del psi over del x is equal to v, which is equal to 0. Then the function f of x is a constant, and we can take this constant to be any constant, but here we'll take it equal to 0. Then the stream function psi is equal to uc into y minus y cube over 3h squared. Now let's determine the velocity potential phi. So in order for phi to exist, the condition is the flow should be irrotational. Then the curl of the velocity vector here in the z direction should be equal to 0. So we need to check this condition. So the curl of the velocity vector in the z direction is del v over del x minus del u over del y. So here the rotation is about the z axis. So del v over del x is 0, and del u over del y is, we have uc into 0 minus 2y over h square, which is equal to 2yuc over h squared, which is not equal to 0. Then the flow in this case is a rotational, so phi does not exist. So the flow is rotational and phi does not exist.